Malasana 2, squat on the haunches with the feet together. The soles and the heels should rest completely on the floor. Raise the seat from the floor and balance. Widen the thighs and knees and move the trunk forward until the armpits extend beyond the knees. Bend forward and catch the back part of the ankles. After gripping the ankles, exhale and move the head down to the toes and rest the forehead on them. Maintain the pose for about a minute, breathing normally. By doing this posture, the abdominal organs are exercised and gain strength. Ladies suffering from severe pain in the back during the menstrual period obtain relief from this asana and the back feels soothed. Inhale, raise the head, release the ankle grip and relax by sitting in dandasana on the floor.